There was a tiger in a forest. Okay. When the tiger was inside the cage, nobody is afraid of it. When the tiger was inside the cage, nobody is afraid of it. Everybody is shouting at it, everybody throwing some plastic, throwing some food material in front of it, and the tiger also will take, shout, it will jump, but nobody have the fear that we are in front of the tiger. Similarly, when the same tiger, it was outside, then what will you do? You will run to the house. When the same tiger was in the road or in your footpath or anywhere, you will run to the house. Am I correct? Why you are running to your house? Because you are having fear on the tiger that the tiger will kill you. Is it not? So when the tiger is inside the cage, nobody is afraid of it. But the same tiger, if it is in the road or in front of you in somewhere else, you are afraid and you are running away and searching for a room to hide, room to escape. The same theory you apply in the Hinduism and Buddhism. When the Dalit people, SCST people are inside this Hinduism, like a cage, even if you shout, even if you jump, nobody is afraid of you because you are inside the cage only. But when you come out from this cage, the same SCSTs, if you come out from this cage and become Buddhist, if you become Buddhist and if you enter the Buddhism, that is road, then automatically everybody will be afraid of you. Now again I am repeating, if you are inside the cage of Hinduism, if you are inside the cage of Hinduism, nobody will respect you. But if you come out from the cage of Hinduism and enter the open mind of Buddhism, then everybody will respect you, everybody will be afraid of you, and everybody will get good freedom in that. Okay. So now let us think, Babasaheb Ambedkar in the year of 1935, he has proclaimed that he has born as a Hindu and he will not die as a Hindu. He analyzed this Buddhism for 21 years. After analyzing this Buddhism for 21 years, he has converted himself in the year of 1956, 14th October, in the Nagpur Dikshabhumi to the Buddhism. He entered the Buddhism along with 5 lakh people. Today in Mumbai, the same Maharashtra, 1 lakh people are converting themselves into the Buddhism. The majority are the tribal people, 26 nomadic tribal communities are converting today 1 lakh people into the Buddhism. So Buddhism is a place where you can get equality. No caste is there. No forward, backward. No forward, no backward. Whereas if you go into the Hinduism, it is a 4-pillar story. You will be always in the ground floor only. You cannot enter into the first floor or second floor or third floor or fourth floor. You should be below that and you should live until your life, you have to live below this ground floor only. So my dear SCST, OBC brothers and sisters, where we will get freedom, there only we have to live. You will get freedom only in the Buddhism. And you cannot get freedom in the Hinduism. In Hinduism says that you are untouchables. Hinduism says you will not be allowed to enter into the temple. Hinduism says that you are dishonest. Hinduism says that you are the lowest rung. Hinduism thrown out of you from the city and you have to live outside the city. Hinduism did not permit you to take water in the common tank. Hinduism did not help you at any point of time. So, my dear brothers and sisters, please be in the Buddhism, which is the Baba Sahib Ambedkar paved the way for all the SCST people to this Buddhism. Okay? Thank you.